The safety and cleanliness of our services is more important than ever right now. We're undertaking extra cleaning and using antibacterial products. Please remember that face coverings are required when using public transport, unless you have a valid exemption. Be mindful that not all disabilities are visible. We also recommend that you wash or sanitize your hands before and after your journey. Please stand behind the 2-meter line until the bus is stopped, and then promptly exit one at a time. Thank you. Bus will terminate at the next stop. Due to the coronavirus situation, we ask you to spread out and sit on vehicle contact. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the Prince Bishop's 20 service to South Shields. This is the Prince Bishop's 20 service to South Shields. The safety and cleanliness of our services is more important than ever right now. We're undertaking extra cleaning and using antibacterial products. Please remember that face coverings are required when using public transport, unless you have a valid exemption. Be mindful that not all disabilities are visible. We also recommend that you wash or sanitize your hands before and after your journey. Please stand behind the 2-meter line until the bus has stopped, and then promptly exit one at a time. Thank you. will terminate at the next stop. Due to the coronavirus situation, we ask you to spread out and sit apart, unless you're from the same household. On double-decker buses, please consider traveling upstairs if you can. When alighting the bus, please stand behind the 2-meter line until we have stopped, and then promptly exit one at a time. We recommend wearing a face covering and washing or sanitizing your hands before and after your journey. For future journeys, please try to use a contactless bank card or buy your ticket in advance on the Go Northeast app to help minimize physical contact. Thank you.
Feeling on the buses as people fumble for the fare. It always happens in the crushes. They take their chances when it's there. It's so exciting on the buses when someone's fumbling close to you. But when the traffic jams in rush,